Welcome to Cruise Loch Ness. We are
Hello.
With Ronald, who is the captain of this ship, and I've just forgotten the name of it already.
It's the Royal Scot.
It's the Royal Scot. Ronald.
The safest vessel on the loch, yeah?
It sure is.
You couldn't possibly drown on this.
No.
It won't sink.
No. Yeah.
Jamie's a little bit nervous about water.
All right. Twitchy feet.
I can't swim, so that makes two of us.
Oh, Ron, me and you together, right?
So what we can see on that screen, Ron, is that your last trip out?
Yeah, that's showing you the out in the middle of the loch from our last trip.
That's amazing.
That's incredible. That is absolutely... Somewhere in there is the Loch Ness Monster. Am I right, Ronald?
The Loch Ness Monsters.
Monsters?
You think there's not? You think there's multiple?
Yeah, there's more than one. There's got to be.
How many are we talking? Five, six?
Maybe 18.
18 monsters?
Yeah.
We've hit jackpot with Ron.
It's massive, isn't it, Ron?
Oh, my God.
That's a really beautiful picture. Do you ever get bored of looking at these?
Not at all. No. It's a great job. I love it. Best office in the world.
Yeah, I know. And you've got like your joysticks there.
It's all my cons. It's like the playground. Star Trek Enterprise in here.
All right, big Ron. You've got 18 Nessies in that water. I've got a proposition for you. I'm terrified of water, but I'm going to do it to some brave individual. I want to jump off your boat, and I want to get in there, and I want to bait Nessie. I want to bait Nessie out of the log. What's your thoughts?
Sorry, mate, no chance.
You can't let me.
Can't let you do that.
Can't dip in.
No, more than my job's worth. I just
can't cannonball him.
Can't allow him. Sorry.
What if we chucked him off?
I've got my reputation here. I can't allow it.
Ron.
I suppose you have got about 300 tourists on the boat as well.
100% safety record here. So sorry,
and nobody's ready to hear the sounds of a strangling meerkat as it's flung into the waters of Loch Ness.
Okay, Ron. I've got bad news for you. I'm going to ditch your vessel. I know that sounds rude.
Jamie,
but I need to find a bigger boat. Or at least one with less health and safety issues.
That's like Jaws. I'm going to need a bigger boat.
I'm going to need a bigger or a more dangerous and reckless boat. So I'm going to find someone who's a bit of a loose cannon, okay?
Right. Oh, well. Good luck.
Ron, I was really looking forward to a trip looking at the sonar of Loch Ness. So instead, Jamie's decided to throw himself in off a boat that won't let you see underwater. Yeah. The logic...
It works, Howard. Can I play with your horn before you go?
On you go.
Where's the horn?
Right. You can have a wee toot toot. There you go. Just press that.
That's enough. Okay. That's enough. Ron, thank you very much.
Okay,
thanks a lot. Jamie, off the boat.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Off
the boat.
Thank you, Ron. Okay. Thank you, Ron. All right, we're out here. Clearly hysterical. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm terrified of water, but I know I've got to find some Nessie. I'm pushing the boundaries of my
base. So you use the research boat with the sonar?
Listen, we just need to find a cowboy who's got a boat. Let's just find a cowboy, all right? Let's find a cowboy.
Oh, right, he's finally lost it.
Boys, can I help you?
Yes, you can. I know if you've got another boat next to this big boat here.
Well, yeah, we do. Two big, fast orange ones. Yes.
Fast orange. I like the look of it. This boat looks like it would let me drop off the back of it.
Jamie, who's this and what are you doing?
I found a guy called Marcus, and Marcus has got another boat next to the bigger boat.
Hello, Marcus.
Hello, everybody.
Marcus, I've got a proposition. They said they wouldn't take part in on the big boat.
Well, they're chicken
party boobers.
Party boobers. Well, you're not, Marcus.
Marcus, you strike me as a man with a slight nervous twitch.
Well, you know, they call me Mad Marcus.
I call him Mad Marcus. So,
Marcus, what's the chance of me getting in your boat, getting out into the lot, dropping off the side into the water and baiting Nessie out?
That's totally feasible, yeah.
You crank the engine on, man, Marcus.
All right.
I'll throw anybody into the lot. No worries at all.
Well, we've got at least two that want going in, so thanks.
Oh, my God, I'm actually terrified, but yes.
Hi, welcome to what's called a rib boat with Mad Marcus. Sat behind me are two very happy people, as you can see by the look on their faces.
I'm terrified of water, and yet I'm smiling.
So, what is that about?
So what's the plan then?
The plan is
we
Mad
go
Marcus,
out.
Take us out to the middle of the loch, and we shall bait Loch Ness, the monster, to the surface with a net and a trusty piece of plankton. Good. That's a howl.
Great.
I'm going to stand at the front of the boat and look official for a while.
How are you feeling, Planks?
Yeah, I don't want to do it.
Don't want to do it. He's not keen. Not keen about this one. Not keen.
Make sure you get this next shot in.
got to pull against his boat again, so I can do that.
Get that shot in.
He's in, we got it. Yeah, you look really heroic.
Take us away, Marcus.
Marcus has got his soundtrack on in Star Wars. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay, if you're just going to those, Jamie's feet are just going into the water.
Hold the snorkel.
I'll hold your snorkel.
Is it cold?
Yeah.
Remember what I said about breathing?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh. Okay, get flat. Remember what I said? Get flat. Yeah. Breathe. In through your nose. Out through your mouth.
It's too cold. I'm coming in.
In through your nose.
I can't do this.
Out through your mouth.
Marcus.
Come on.
Marcus, drag me in.
Lie on your back. Lie on your back. Come on.
I can't let go of the boat.
Let go of the boat.
Let go of the boat.
I'm not letting go of the boat.
Let go of the boat.
It's so cold now.
There we go.
Oh, God.
There we go. There's your snorkel.
Right, release the bait, quick! Release the bait! Release the bait!
Relax!
I am relaxed, this is how
you
I...
You don't look relaxed!
Okay, I'm relaxed!
You just, that's okay. It!
Okay.
Oh, she's breathe!
Look at me!
Breathe.
Oh my god! Get Plankton in the bloody water! Just get him in the water now! Alright, stop talking to me!
Plankton needs to see that you're alright.
I'm fine, Plankton. I'm really enjoying myself. I just want you to be in here with me.
Is it getting easier?
It is, actually.
Yeah?
It's getting a lot easier.
You've got to calm down, haven't you?
I've just got to calm down.
Yeah.
It's cold, but it's alright, actually. Yeah, it's like a cold bath.
I said 30 seconds of hypothermia and then you saw.
Yeah, I just freaked out there, but I'm fine again. I'm fine again. Oh, it's lovely actually. It's actually very peaceful.
Well, we're the cruise boy Plankton.
That's cold water shot.
Tip is to his head. It is your turn. Get in the water, Plankers.
Give it a good plop, Plankers, and remember, in through your nose, out through your mouth. I'm serious.
Right. Can Jamie, can I have a speech, a really like 10 second speech before I go and finish with YOLO?
You want me to do a speech?
And I'm going
to
jump. I think that's the only way, and I need to finish with YOLO.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, it's starting to rain, especially for Plankton. Do you want to jump in off the top?
Off the where?
I'll hold you on if you want.
No, I'm just going to push.
Okay.
A lot of people ask me why I chose you as the bait for the Nessie. I tell you why I told you, chose you?
Yeah.
Because you're the man. Because I know you're fearless. Because I know if you look that Nessie dead in its massive eyes, big as your head, that you will not have any fear.
Yeah.
Because you're my boy.
Yeah.
Because you're Plankton.
Yeah.
Because you can handle anything that comes your way.
Yeah.
And that's why I love you.
Don't say
that's why
YOLO.
I want you in
don't
the water.
Don't say it yet.
You ready?
Going.
You ready for this? You've got the fire in the belly.
Oh!
You're a man now. You're 18 years old. You're the best work experience boy that's ever lived.
Yeah.
YOLO!
YOLO!
He did it! I love this guy!
This is absolutely disgusting!
Don't drag me down!
Absolutely disgusting! I feel like I want a chunder! I actually want a chunder!
Deep breath! Slow breath! Keep going breathing down now! Slow the breathing down!
How calm I am!
You're really calm!
I'm really calm! You're gonna get there!
Slow the breathing
down! You're not gonna
go! I really want a chunder!
You're gonna hold it together! I know you are!
Right!
We're doing it!
Yeah, well, you're doing it!
Yes!
That's it, Plank.
All right, yeah.
Slow the breathing down.
Oh,
brilliant.
It's good. It's good.
All right.
Now, try lying on your back, Plank.
No, I'm all right, right. I'm all right. Literally right here, I'm all right.
Okay. Do a pee.
No.
Yeah, it's the best thing to do is ever pee.
Are we over it?
We're not yet. Stay there, Seth.
Got your net?
It's time to observe. Give me the net, please, Ross. Net in hand. Goggles down. Let's find Nessie.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
He's going under. There's snorkel bag's going under with him. Jamie, the snorkel bag's going to go up.
I know.
Tuck it under your elastic.
Plankton, help him with the pipe.
On the pipe up. And spin your head around, get the whiff of Pippa going.
What a view, boys, eh? Yeah.
Look at me! There was something, I swear to God, there's something right down below our feet.
Don't say that,
I'm serious.
Don't say that. I'm getting legit scared. I think I'm just going to come in now.
Give Planks the goggles.
I will not look. I refuse to look.
You got to look.
I'm not looking.
We've got to get out. We've got to get out. There's coming.
There's something over there.
I swear to God, there's something. Ready man for himself now, Planton. Get out of the boat. I swear to God, there's something in that wall. I saw something down there. It's just below us. I swear, I'm not even joking right now. Man Marcus, what about me, Man Marcus? I'm valuable too.
There's bad stuff going down.
I saw it in there, Man Marcus. It was directly below my feet. Glimmering, it was about, must have been about 7-8 foot wide. That was only what I saw. Oh my God. I saw it. We saw it. I saw it. Don't do it again. Alright. There's something in there. Alright. Oh, I saw Nessie. I might have just seen one of its eyes or something. But it stirred, something genuinely stirred back up at me when I dropped my goggles in the water, and that is all I am saying, that is all she wrote. I wish I could have got a photo of that. What do you think, Mad Marcus?
Absolutely, yeah. Yeah, and look at it, it's perfect, perfect day for the Loch Ness Monster to be nibbling at your toes.
Marcus isn't even bothered.
He is bothered. Alright.